PEGI 3.
From the original Just Dance video game to Just Dance 2015 and Just Dance Now, the number one dance video game on the planet has evolved in every way. Its bright and quirky style, the coolest dance moves, and even the game production process. Meet the creative minds behind the Just Dance phenomenon.
Just Dance 1 was a very unexpected success for Ubisoft. But we managed year after year to improve everything in the game, and I think that now Just Dance is not only a successful video game, it's a real worldwide phenomenon in the popular culture.
The design part, as the conception part, is becoming more and more sophisticated. With the time now, we take a long time to think about what kind of character we want to embody the concept.
What's interesting in our game is the fact that all the choreographies are shot live, and that's the very heart of the game.
Bah en fait, au tout départ, Just Dance c'était vraiment dans un petit studio avec une équipe beaucoup plus petite, et en fait, tout le monde mettait un peu la main à la pâte, tout le monde participait. Et c'est ça qui est aussi super, c'est que ça a eu beaucoup de succès. Que les choses n'ont fait que se développer depuis.
As soon as the shooting is done, we bring the video files to our team here in internally in the Ubisoft studios in Paris, and we start the post-production phase.
Une de nos missions, c'est de ramener les gens ensemble. Aujourd'hui, on a utilisé la technologie que nous offrent les consoles d'aujourd'hui. Ils sont beaucoup plus connectés au réseau, au network. Il y a des jeux de multiplayer. On profite de ça pour pouvoir aussi connecter les gens du monde entier.
And right now, as you can see around me, here you are in the latest feature in Just Dance 2015. We are in the community remix. And this is the place where the players can be inside the game, taking the place of the coaches.
You know what? I've been working in video game industry for 15 years, but this game is so different, so fresh. I like to see the programmers dancing behind their screens. I don't want to change. I want to keep doing Just Dance like forever.